This is a video on how I can create ribs for a scanned shoelast. We have here in gray the model and we have two ribs. And the ribs are based on sketches, and the sketches are connected, supported by planes. So see this one, this is the plane. This is the sketch, and here's the bearing sketch, the Bezier curve for it. So I hide these things and I display the shoe. So first step, what I do is I use such a rib and make a complete copy. I copy all, yes. And now I can hide it, so we have here a copy. So the next step is I use the plane and I can easily move it around. I make a double click and now I can move the plane here. Okay. When I move the plane, also the sketch has moved, and now we see that the sketch doesn't have the right layout. So I select the mesh and I select the helper plane and I say slice the mesh by sketch on this place, and now I get here the slice of the shoelast. Okay, all is hidden because the next step is I have to edit the sketch. Here's the sketch, and to get a sketch with is creates a curve similar to the black one. So in this case, the simplest way is I start with a new sketch. I start here. I have some experience, so I can say I make something like this. So it's really a simple thing. I can drag it a little bit and can look what is the best way to fit it all. Here we have this one. Okay, something like this. I think for the first it's enough for the demonstration. So I close it, and now I have a sketch with nearly meets the slice, and I can hide this one and I can unhide all my sketches or bearings this way, and we see this all belong to the shoe model, and this way I can simply create more such ribs over the whole model.